Alright. Now here's your famous Madagascar hissing cockroaches. These are the ones that they use in all the horror movies. They're about 3 inches. That's about max. About max size if you get a little bit bigger. See if I can get one to hiss. Hear that? Hear it? They won't bite. Don't carry disease. Can't fly. Just a little spooky. Two different black rat snakes. One's about 3.5 foot, the other one's close to 5. California King. Shy. Kind of mean though. They're beautiful. It's hungry. This is a gray band king snake. Beautiful snake. If you notice, I wear the gloves, not to protect from bites, but I don't want to spread no salmonella. I don't want to catch no salmonella. This is a nervous, more than normal. Alright. Giant African millipede. GAM, GAM, giant African millipede. Spread that out. They can get about 12 inches. Once again, I don't normally wear some kind of gloves to help protect against salmonella. Not that everything has salmonella, but anything could have it. And to be safe than sorry. It won't hurt you. Unless you put them in your mouth or your eyes. Kind of creepy. Especially on the arm and all them legs going at one time. Alright, this is a Desert Hairy Scorpion. It's one of my favorite. You see it. Things from, normally come from mainly in Arizona. It's not deadly, but very painful sting. The only kind of scorpions we got here in Georgia are the little devil scorpion. The scientific name is Bahobus carolinus. So if you ever see one, I guess that makes you a Bahobus witness. Do not want to get stung by him, even though it won't kill you. It'll be painful. He's ready to watch. Ooh, there went pow. And like a snake bite, you cannot dodge a scorpion sting. It's too fast. Everyone knows what these are. Tarantulas. This is a rose hair. They are not deadly, contrary to popular belief. But again, pretty painful if it should bite, if you should get a hold of you. Come on, buddy. This is pretty good. Oh, my disc is about empty. If I give a little more detail, a little more depth, a little more show for you in the next one. Come on, girl. There you go. Yep, much more to show you. Check it out on disc number 2. Later.